it's important that every player is available, fit, ready and ready to go, because I made a lot of changes Tuesday, and I'm going to continue to do that throughout the course of the season, you know, and I feel as I've got to marry up certain players to play against certain opponents, and they'll be the same Saturday against Fleetwood.
Just on Fleetwood, what are your thoughts on the opposition?
They're a club that's futuristic, I suppose, with respect to where they've been, you know, what it is they're trying to achieve. The chairman, he does heavily finance the football club. He's not self-supported yet with a fan base or, money in, money out. But he's doing a marvellous job, and, you know, Joy's been given a great opportunity, and he's going to make the most of it. Joy will be a success with Fleetwood or whoever he's managing.